We're back here live from SHOT Show in Vegas, and I'm here with Brendan. This is Brendan Wren, and we're talking about, you know, guns are important, obviously, for hunting and stuff like that. Your camo is important, but most of the time you have to leave your house first, and clothes are the most important thing for a successful hunt, or really a successful day, right?
Depends on what you're doing, but yeah, I would agree with you wholeheartedly. You gotta look close.
So Brendan's from 511, and he's here to share a little bit. They do everything. First of all, they've out, this is the jeans, jacket, my socks, all five. You guys do it all.
We do it all, and it's great that you don't, you're, we do footwear too, so that's one thing. We'll get you the footwear next, so we're gonna get there in a second. Yeah, so I work at 511 Tactical. It's a great company. We've been around for quite a long time. Kind of got our roots in rock climbing. That's where the name came from. 5-1 is actually a climbing term for it. Then it morphed from climbing. One thing led to another, okay. And also next you know, we were friendly with the FBI. And we came, long story short, a pair of our pants, climbing pants, back in the 2000s, ended up at the FBI Academy. The FBI Academy is looking, hey, we need a new pair of pants. Because they don't want, they're right next to Marine Base. The guy's like, hey, the Marines got their look. We got to have our own look.
Sure, okay.
So this one guy showed up, had the pair of pants, lasted, he had three pairs of pants, they lasted, outperformed everyone else's pants. So all the range masters were like, hey, like, where'd you get those pants?
Where'd you get those pants? See, so, even FBI guys say, there's nothing wrong with complimenting a man's pants.
No, especially, so he also, they also like, hey, we need these pants. So yeah. One pant turned into a couple of pants, and then all of a sudden 5'11 morphed into, now we all some friends with the FBI, and all of a sudden we became like synonymous with law enforcement. So if you carry a gun or a badge, you've got our gear around, yeah. And we're in, I think, over 70 countries around the world. And we, for me, our relationship with law enforcement has been amazing. But that helps translate all that, you know, if it's built for professionals,
yeah,
it can be built for the, it's going to be great for the rest of us.
Sure.
And that's kind of where we start with the Brandon, from uniforms, pants, bags, like we make not. The list goes on and on.
Kind of everything. Literally, the 511 on 511 is that they make everything.
Yeah.
And every product is very specific for, like, the outdoors, stretchy pant. Like, everything works the way that we want it to work.
And yeah, it's like when you take that kind of motto and that kind of, when you're, we're always designed, we're always kind of solving for X. And that, right. And the idea, if you're solving for X for you guys that, like, we're the world's most demanding missions, like, a lot of our tech, like, always be ready. We kind of, that mantra goes through everything we design, everything we develop. So everything has to, if it can't last a day at a, for a law enforcement or military, it's not going to get out the door for us.
Sure.
And that translates even to like the, even the casual wear, the CCW stuff we do.
Yeah.
That whole world is, that all that DNA is just transferred out through the whole line.
Okay, so these jeans here, this is a whole line of, like,
yes,
of pants, khakis, different colors.
Yes.
But kind of a tactical pant. They also come with pockets, and you can get them in any different,
yeah, you can get
style
them
that you would want for whatever,
right,
you're doing.
And, and that's a great thing. It's like if you don't mind showing his best, yeah, side, if you want to turn around. Right here you have your mag pocket, so can fit a phone, can fit an AR mag.
That could fit a baby bottle, I'm just saying. I've,
yeah,
got young kids. You could really be a tactical guy in cool, yeah, pants, and you, also a good dad.
Yeah, and you can just be functional as a, as, yeah, a dad. I have three kids,
yeah,
and like how many times you're either, you know, rank like,
that's
hurting the kittens, like trying to get everyone around,
exactly,
and make sure your phone's on you, all your knife's on your wallet. Like,
yeah,
as I still rock the dad wallet, which is way too big and it's got too many cards,
sure,
in it. Like, my kids make fun of me, but pants stretch so I can fit my dad wallet in my pants. It's fantastic.
Front or back. The front pockets are deep, so like everything gets down. Like,
yeah, everything,
past,
it's,
you
just
know, the awkward area. You know what I'm saying? When you, yeah, sit down, like, you want it to be on your leg, not in like the middle of the crease.
No, no, yeah, exactly. So, but all that comes from what we've done for law enforcement, military. All that time we spent designing that. And once we roll into this world, it's like, all right, let's make, like making the jeans for our team did an amazing job of their jeans. Like,
yeah,
tons of fun, but the same people that make that are going to make the NYPD uniform, or they're going to make uniforms for all around the world. So
that's awesome.
That level of commitment, you're going to find in every piece of product.
I want to talk about these shoes because,
yes,
you guys can make a couple different brands. There's high, there's low, there's...
We make...
It's like a tennis shoe boot though, right? Kind of
It is. So this is big stories for us for SHOT Show this year. It's been a two-year project we're working on. It's called the A.T.L.A.S series.
Okay.
So, what ATLAS stands for is the All-Terrain Load Assistance System, which is a whole mouthful, but it worked. We checked, legal checked it. It totally works. So the idea behind it is that, especially for our guys, that law enforcement, your average day, like we based in law, once again, based in law enforcement, so it can apply to like dads, anyone, like even after work. So
Sure. The
idea behind it is that our guy is using a lot of gear. So average law enforcement, they're wearing between 25 and 35 pounds of gear all day long.
Yeah.
So if you got like, so when we started talking to our guys, they started showing us all the stuff they have, their loadouts. And it kind of really started resonating with us, like, oh, like you, we need to build around this.
Sure.
You know, a lot of companies, like we say, we always solve for X. Like, how do we make them more comfortable, more supportive, just a better product itself?
Yeah.
So when we started the Atlas project, it was the idea that how do we make this a full 360 better for our guys? So the big story for us is that we came up with our own proprietary foam. So we have Echo Foam and Force Foam.
Okay.
It was all designed about handling a much heavier weight. So the Force Foam in the heel is high impact. In the front is energy return, high rebound. And then that translates into the boot itself. We can pull this out. And it has the Atlas plate. So inside there's a full, rigid thermoplastic plate.
Oh.
So it gives arch support, heel support. And you can customize. You can take it in, take it out. If you have orthotics,
this
you can put
amazing.
Those.
I do have orthotics.
So
I
if you need
fasciitis, and it hurts.
So, and then all this is kind of built around that.
It's killer.
And then this, like you say, it comes in different heights and different use occasions.
Sure.
You know, range, going out hunting. Like, there's been already demands for this and waterproof for guys that are going to be out in wet grass or just out in the woods.
Yeah.
We have duty boots. We're going to have dark coyote boots. So this whole line for us. And the idea, and the thing is, for it's not just law enforcement. The idea of, like, you know, your average person, like your dad, like,
well, yeah, all of us guys, I mean, as soon as we put our concealed carry in our pants and our knife, we literally are like, something could go down today and I'm ready. So, right, we're always prepared to save the world anyway, so we might as well be dressed for it.
Right, and you might as well look good doing it.
I'm not doing it in a pair of slacks. I tell you, those are thin. You can't do a knee slide and shoot a bad guy. I'm just saying, in slacks, it doesn't work.
You could do it in ours, though.
Exactly.
So you could do it
in
ours.
That's my point. That's awesome. Well, everything I've seen about all the products, and I've now met your entire team, men, women, and everyone looks, you can just see everyone's just like, oh my gosh, they're so comfy. They've always got these pockets. The one guy I saw, they spun him around, he had something in every pocket, and he still looked like thin and slim, you couldn't tell, because everything's very nice.
Yeah, it's
even
great.
Your cargo pants are like...
Even our cargo pants are even
disappearing
slim.
Cargo pockets. Like,
we do have, yes. You never think you could hide them, but we do a great job. And it just comes down to, like, what we're trying to do. Like, the gear we're trying to build, and for the people, like, the commitment the company has to, like, our end users, just bar none. It's amazing. So
for all those people out there just hearing about 5.11 for the first time, where do they go to check out all your gear and get some stuff?
www.511tactical.com. And then we have stores. We have great retail partners. We just opened our 62nd store in the United States. So hopefully stores come into their area soon.
Could be around you.
Yeah, look online and give you a store tracker or where we are. And then obviously online. But then we have a great partnerships all around the United States.
Okay.
So it's easy to find.
Is there a SHOT Show coupon for the folks at home?
I think there is, but I don't know what it is. I don't know if I have the clearance to give away some money, but
that means keep watching, and we'll let you know if there's some sort of something you guys can go and maybe get 10% off on your first order. I don't know. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I just make it up as I go. But the fact is now, Brennan's like, oh, great. I got to go make
now
it.
Now, hopefully we made our numbers this year, so everything's going to be fine.
Exactly. Brennan, thanks, dude.
Pleasure talking to you. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you for the gear. Thanks for running this down.
No problem.
I'm looking forward to working with you guys more in the future.
Yeah, our pleasure. Thanks so much.
There you go. Keep watching. We'll be here all day. Go to AmericanAirGunner.com. We'll have some links and some stuff so you guys can go find out more about 5.11. We'll be back. See ya.
That work?
Clear? It's all good until we...